My people understand the value of our cooperation, Commander. The Elders see us as nothing more than raw materials for their design. We will take back our power and turn it against them. I greet you as an ally, facing a shared enemy. My followers seek balance with the psionic forces that flow through the Earth and all its inhabitants. We channel this energy, aided by technology of our own design, to pursue justice for those who have fallen victim to the Elders and their servants. My followers and your people continue to grow in skill, and now the Resistance can take on more responsibility, should you need it.
If you would order us, Commander, we will undertake a new means of disrupting the Elders and their false vision.
You know, as soon as we've made progress.
Commander, you should establish contact with the local Resistance network as soon as possible. The aliens are undoubtedly moving forward with their plans.
Aliens have just finished a new facility tied to the Avatar Project, Commander. If we can make contact with Resistance forces in the region, we could move on that facility and set back the aliens' work.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
Your progress against the aliens over the past month has been significant, Commander. But there is still room to improve if we are going to eliminate the alien threat.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar Project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
As allies, I must call upon your help to aid my followers.
Market is open.
Sight of their purpose, for they are easily swayed by their own ambitions, their own misguided judgments. Through their faults, I will shine as the Elder's true chosen, the rightful heir to their throne.
Setting course for the Arctic territories.
Thank you. I've warned the crew to stay away from the Advent meat rations. We still don't know what they're putting in that stuff.
Maximum power consumption reached. Power relay construction initiated.
There were some casualties during that last covert action, Commander. But our troops will all recover after some well-earned rest.
A new chance to disrupt the Elders' plans has presented itself, and my followers are eager to proceed.
As soon as the project is ready for deployment.
We have made a number of new discoveries.
These magnetic-based weapons.
The science is eager to begin, Commander.
The aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Commander deployed.
In position for deployment.
Shen came across an odd series of transmissions coming out of this region, and we've narrowed it down to a hidden alien relay transmitting to the Advent Network. We can't pass up any opportunities to disrupt their progress on the latest operation, so we're moving in to take out that relay. Neutralize any hostile contacts near the site, lock it down, and destroy the target. Metis 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target. Extremely volatile. Avoid giving them any opportunity to detonate those tanks.
Advancing. introduction of human DNA, these creatures once operating under the guise of thin men now show their true form, a purely reptilian species.
No reason for them to hide. The aliens don't need an infiltration unit anymore.
Grenade out!
temperatures. You are at risk of severe tissue damage if exposed.
Good to know, Doctor.
Thank you.
I would like to assure the citizens of Advent that our peacekeepers will stop at nothing to prevent further attacks by criminal elements.
I doubt we've seen the last of Valen's little experiment, Commander. Best stay on our toes. It could show up again at any time.